is a strange and dangerous vulnerability underground. A man was in his bedroom. The earth opened up beneath the house and he fell in.
The bedroom floor just collapsed. My brother-in-law is in there. Now he's underneath the house.
The earth opened up and left this giant sinkhole.
Exactly is taking place. I'm not sure that anybody genuinely knows. All of a sudden, the ground itself becomes weak, and you've got sinking taking place. People have been evacuated from the area. Down here, things start shifting, things start moving.
There was no floor, no ground, no nothing. Everything was gone.
Everything was gone.
Sinkhole. The sinkhole was more than 20 feet deep and completely empty. No bed, no body, just dirt. And everything was still sinking.
We'll be right back.
veins and membranes that pulsate. And we now believe that our universe is nothing but a tiny bubble. A bubble floating in a much larger hyperspace.